the age of 3 years old, Tommy Agarwal was introduced to African drumming in his preschool. He was soon taking drum lessons with a master drummer, Thomas Bukaka. At the age of 4 years old, he started drumming in the drumline for the Congolese dance classes in the San Francisco Bay Area, as well as the Congolese dance and drum camps, where he would play for 5 to 6 hours a day for 10 days straight. He has had the opportunity to learn and perform with some of the best traditional Congolese Ngoma drummers in the world, such as Yasente Masamba, Kiazi Malonga, Rodrigue Tunta, Matingu Tintina, and Mbai Luvuezo, to name just a few. Being a part of the drumline requires hard work and dedication. It is not easy keeping up with the master drummers, and this takes years of practice. For Tommy, at the age of 10 years old, he has earned his place in the drumline, as well as respect from the international Congolese drum and dance community.